Welcome to Feed Dump, proven to kill 99% of germs. I'm that guy from AHA. Joining me this week is Corey Hart.
Except that I wear my sunglasses all the time, because right now I have a terrible headache.
And the entire lineup of Duran Duran.
And by every member, he means past, present, and future.
And I made a mistake with this title last week, so this week it's just news. Fun fact about the mayor of Talkeetna, Alaska.
Graham, just one second. Sorry, I gotta go. Nick Rhodes needs me. There's been an incident. Again.
But James, we need the three. Now we don't have a third co-host.
Gas.
That's not an 80s band.
It should be.
The mayor of Talkeetna, Alaska.
Yeah. He's a cat. He's been there for 15 years. He was elected as a joke. He's an orange Manx. I know this! These sunglasses mean I'm too cool for your crappy news.
Yeah, talk about slowpoke.jpg.
All right, moving on then. A man in Chatham. A man in Chatham was cornered by police and decided the best course of action was to throw his bicycle at them.
What are your other options when throwing a bicycle at police is the best of all?
Clearly he should have thrown his tricycle. One more wheel means one more damage. And that's relevant against police.
Man, thank God he didn't have a unicycle. Otherwise he would have been singled out.
A man whose 1967 Austin Healey was stolen in 1970 just recovered it because he found it on eBay.
In the guy's defense, though, he was super excited when they invented eBay because he could finally start looking for a stolen car from home.
Instead of cruising the streets on his bicycle, just like, my fucking car.
A man trying to make a 40,000 square foot lawn look real nice for an upcoming fundraiser accidentally killed the lawn when he didn't realize that a herbicide doesn't just kill weeds.
That's like thinking fire only burns fire logs.
It seems like Nickelodeon children's programming level of stupid. Like, I don't know what any of the shows are like because I'm not American, nor do I have cable, nor am I a child, but I imagine they're all stuff like Dakota and Madison work stuff out. And, you know, like, I could just see this where Dakota's like, oh my god, I wanted to make the lawn look nice for my mom's second wedding to my stepdad, and I put on herbicide because I wanted to kill the weeds, and now I've killed the whole lawn. Madison, you have to help me! And then they get into, like, a caper with, like, green spray paint and, like, you know, toxic fume inhalation. They end up at the hospital and everybody learns a lesson.
But in the end, Dakota and Madison's adventure turned out okay, and the lawn was saved thanks to the work of Esteban, the genial Mexican gardener.
Or lots of gasoline?
That's Nickelodeon's less popular show. Alex totally goes to juvie.
Apparently, the bottle itself did not say to not use it on grass, but a booklet attached to the bottle did say that it shouldn't be used on desirable plants. Also, it prevents the lawn from being reseeded for 6 months.
So it's bad enough you killed my lawn, but did you really have to salt the earth so it can never grow again?
Yeah, the cost of replacing all that grass is gonna be killer.
Yeah! Archaeologists in China have uncovered a tomb containing what they believe to be the oldest wine on Earth, dating back to between 700 and 1046 BC.
Nobody better tell Captain Haddock about this one.
Don't they mean they found a bottle containing the world's oldest vinegar dust?
No, it's not dust, but when I say wine, they're pretty sure it's wine. They found a sealed bronze vessel that when they shook sounded like liquid, but they haven't actually identified it yet.
Well, if they haven't identified it, it could be anything. They could have found the world's oldest jar of pee.
Or the liquefied remains of the person who was buried in the tomb. Like, they used to bury people in jars in ancient China, right?
No, that's not right, Alex. And even if it was, it would be a pretty jarring experience.
Ah, the dulcet tones of a moose being fed groin first into a wood chipper. Until next time, there may be better sources for news, but they don't have this hat. Coca-Cola. It also kills up to 90% of germs.
Alright, fine. I will decide for you. You are Tiffany. Now I have to sing, I Think We're Alone Now.
I think we're alone now.
There doesn't seem to be anyone around.